Ty France. Here's Ty looking for his first base hit on the day.
Swing a fly ball right center field toward the gap.
Rob Refsnyder with the diving catch.
Diving catch is made out there by Refsnyder. Wow. Refsnyder just went from center to right, made a sensational diving backhand catch. He sprawled out full length about 10 feet in front of the warning track and made an absolutely highlight reel type play. Wow, that was incredible. Two men down. Rob Refsnyder's contributed by getting hit by a pitch, and now a sensational play in right field. So the defense.